can say amen and testify for Pastor Britt. Amen. For the past, amen, couple of weeks. Amen. Every week. Amen. Since he's been in service. Amen. The power of God has fell. Deliverance has took place. And a soul has came to the Lord.
Not only
have a soul come to the Lord, it went to ministry. Amen. So we thank God, amen, for increase.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen. We thank God for increase. And you know what? It's not recycled saints. Is that better? Hallelujah. God is sending folks to the ministry, and I'm talking to these two particular ministries, amen, DTP and Glory of God. But when you look and when you evaluate, amen, it's not recycled saints. What is a recycled saint? Thank you for asking. A recycled saint is somebody, amen, that left one ministry and they gonna hop to my ministry and then hop from my ministry to Glory of God and gonna hop from Glory of God to DTP. That's a recycle set.
That's the way it is.
But God is sending people after his own heart. He's sending people, amen, from the street. He's sending lost souls. People that don't know nothing about Glory of God. People that don't know nothing about DTP.
All right, go ahead.
People, amen, that ain't churched.
All right, God.
Because we preachers, amen, whether we're a bishop, an apostle, a prophet, evangelist, an elder, we have to learn how to be transparent. We have to learn how to preach to the church as well as the unchurched. Everybody ain't saved. Everybody ain't blood washed, redeemed, and sanctified. Everybody ain't speaking in tongues. The 16th chapter. Hallelujah. Give me about 10 minutes. Hallelujah. Now be out of your way. I'm going to start my reading, amen, at the 25th verse. When you have it, you can signify by saying,
"Hallelujah."
Here reads the scripture. And at midnight, somebody say midnight.
Midnight.
No, yeah. That was lousy. Amen. How many of you know, amen, that, amen, something, there's an occurrence. Amen. Something, amen, takes place. Amen. At midnight.
Yeah.
When midnight come, amen, that's the breaking of a new day.
Yeah.
Amen. Glory to God. And suddenly, and at midnight, somebody say midnight.
Midnight!
That's better.
Yeah.
Paul and Silas prayed and sang praises unto God, and the prisoners heard them. And suddenly, somebody say suddenly.
Suddenly!
Glory to God. Suddenly meaning right then and there. At that point, instantly.
Yes.
Glory to God, there was a great earthquake so that the foundations of the prison were shaken, and immediately, instantly, glory to God, all the doors, amen, were open, and everyone's bands were loose. Amen, glory to God. And the keeper of the prison, awakening out of his sleep and seeing the prison doors open, he drew out a sword and he would have killed himself supposing that the prisoners had been fled. But Paul cried with a loud voice, saying, "Do thyself no harm, for we all are here." Then he called for a light and sprang in and came trembling and fell down before Paul and Silas and brought them out and said, "Sirs, what must I do to be saved?" And they say, "Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved and thy house." So far the scripture. Father, in Jesus' name, God, we come to you right now just to say thank you. God, we thank you for this opportunity, God, to bring forth a word, God, to thank your people. Holy Ghost, we ask you to arrest me now. Oh God, endow me with your power, oh God. Anoint my lips of clay. Give me what to say, when to say it, and how to say it. Oh God, send a word. Oh God, that's going to encourage the heart of your people. And God, we won't fail to give you praise, glory, and honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. While you're taking your seat, put your hands together. Amen. And give God praise.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Amen. For the next, amen, 10 minutes, amen, I need you to find a neighbor. Amen. Amen. When you're in school, amen, there's something, amen, that's called class participation. Amen. And you know, amen, when you don't participate, amen, the teacher, amen, she take points, amen, off your grade. Amen. So, amen, I'm going to critique you all today, and I'm going to watch y'all. Amen. Glory to God. And I'm going to take points. Amen. And I'm going to keep record in my mind. Amen. But I need you to find a neighbor, and I need you to witness to that neighbor. Look them straight in their face, eyeball to eyeball, and repeat these words after me. Say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
Say, oh neighbor.
Oh neighbor.
The verdict is in.
The verdict is in.
Now praise him. Continue the story. apostles,
yes,
and focuses primarily, amen, on Peter, and Paul.
Yes. Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
The book of Acts, amen, talks about, amen, glory to God,
yes,
the Holy Spirit.
The Holy
Spirit. Amen. It talks about, amen, the day of Pentecost.
All right.
Yes. Amen. When they were in the upper room, yes, amen. Yes. And when they were with one accord. It talks about the work of Christ in the church and in the world.
Yeah,
amen.
Yeah.
Glory to God. And this simply, amen, bring me to my text.
Amen.
Amen. On this afternoon, we all know, amen, this story. Amen. Glory to God of Paul and Silas. Paraphrasing, amen, scripture, amen, tells us, amen, that these two men,
yes,
amen, they were thrown into the prison.
Yes.
Not only, glory to God, were they thrown into the prison, but they were thrown into the lowest part, amen, which can, glory to God, be, amen, identified, amen, as a dungeon, amen, which can be identified, amen, as a pit. The Bible goes on, amen, and say that at midnight, these two men begin praying and singing hymns unto the Lord.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Amen. The Bible says, amen, glory to God, amen, that all the prisoners, amen, heard them singing, amen, glory to God, and in the midst, amen, of them, amen, praying, and in the midst, amen, of them giving God praise, suddenly there was a great earthquake, amen, glory to God, amen, and the foundation of the prison, amen, was shaken, glory to God. Let me sidebar for a minute, amen, and I come to encourage you to let you know, amen, glory to God, is doing a suddenly,
right,
amen, in your life. Glory to God. That, amen, what you may be going through, that what you may be facing, amen, God, amen, is saying all you got to do is open up your mouth. All you got to do is praise me. And in the midst of you praising me, I'm going to do a suddenly that's going to shake the very foundation of hell. Glory to God. In the midst, glory to God, of them praising. Amen. Glory to God. In the midst of them worshiping and giving God praise. And giving Hadoloshaya. And giving him adoration. Glory to God. Amen. An earthquake took place. It shook.
Yes, Lord.
It shook the very prison.
Hallelujah.
The very foundation. Amen. Glory to God. Imagine. Amen. If an earthquake.
Oh, my.
Amen. Was. Glory to God. To hit glory of God.
Come on now.
Hallelujah. Imagine, glory to God, an earthquake getting ready to hit this ministry. There's going to be a shaking.
Come on.
There's going to be a rumbling.
Hey.
Hallelujah. If we take that, amen, out of the natural, and we transform it to the spiritual. Amen. When the earthquake takes place, amen, everything that's not like God, amen, is going to begin to be shaken off. And it will have to come under subjection according to the will of God.
Yes, yes. Hallelujah.
Earthquake took place, shaking it. Foundation was shaken in the chains.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. The doors were open.
Uh-huh.
Hallelujah. And the chains were broken. Hallelujah. Come, amen, to let you know, amen, on today, hallelujah, that no matter, glory to God, what you're going through, no matter of the circumstance, no matter of your trial or tribulation, the verdict is in. And all you got to do is give God praise.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. It reminds me, glory to God, when a person go to jail. We all know the process. I've never been there, never going there. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. But I got family that been there, went there, and they still there. And they ain't trying to come out. They come out for 2 weeks, they end up right back. Hallelujah. So we know the process. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. The process that is, amen, they had. In order for you, amen, to go to jail, that means you have to do something.
Right, right.
Amen.
In order for the cops, amen, glory to God, to lock you up.
Right.
Amen. Then, when they got you locked up, amen, they take you down to the police station and they begin to process you.
Well said, son.
Hallelujah. After they begin to process you, then you get fingerprinted.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Then they take your picture. Then they give you an option. They ask you, do you want a public defender and a lawyer? In some cases, you may be in jail overnight.
Come on, Bishop.
Glory to God. But in other cases,
come on, Bishop,
you may be there longer.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Then they determine when they're going to give you a court date.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And then on that court date, amen, in some cases, amen, they want to take certain cases, amen, to trial. So in certain cases, amen, glory to God, depending on what you did, how you did it, when you did it, amen, when they make that determination, if they're going to take your case to trial, amen, glory to God, amen. Then they, on that court date, the jury will be represented. Then the lawyers, hallelujah, will, amen, the lawyers, amen, and judge will present your case, amen, to the jurors. Hallelujah. And then what the jurors do, amen, as the lawyers and as the judges, amen, begin to go back and forth.
Come on.
Amen, with different witnesses.
Yeah.
Amen, you have the juror. Amen, on the juror side. Amen, they begin to sit there and they begin to listen and they begin to take notes and they begin to observe. Once all the evidence and the analysis has been taking place, the jurors then, they all come together and they go in a room and then they meet, glory to God, and then they begin to talk, amen, about the case. Amen. And then they have to make a decision. Glory to God. The jurors would then come back out. Amen. And the judge, amen, will ask them, amen, has there been a decision made? Then the verdict is in. Glory to God. The juror will either say, we find the defendant guilty.
Oh, God.
Or not guilty.
Never.
Hallelujah. is in.
Thank you. Glory to God. Hallelujah.
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 You got folk out here. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That have placed a verdict out on this ministry. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You got folk out. They got a verdict over y'all leaders. Talking all type of mess.
Hallelujah.
Oh, they ain't gonna make it to 2 years.
That's right.
That's right.
Yes. Yes.
Today's the opening, right?
Yes.
You got some that saying, oh, it may be in their 2 year, but they ain't gonna make it to 3. But the verdict is in.
The verdict is in.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God. Glory to God.
And the verdict tells me.
Yes, God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That I'm victorious.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
The verdict tells me that I got the victory.
Yes.
The verdict tells me,
yes,
glory to God, that I'm the head and not the tail. The verdict tells me that I shall live.
I am healed.
His report, say I am filled.
I am